I know there are wild Pokemon, not wild Pokemon, trainers there I can fight. That'll help me out. Getting to at least 30. No need to be hasty. Just because we clear Winona, not Winona, Flannery doesn't mean we can just relax. No, I don't have grunt. Shit. Also, I just realized this isn't gonna work. I can't go bring Lily back in, because I have to use Rock Smash to get back through. But no, I'm fine. I've also just realized I don't have anything I can use Fly on, which is great. That's just great. Which I wanted, man. Oh, I can go around through Fallover Town, actually. Fucking fall toy. Gonna self-destruct again.
Yeah.
Haha, Vital Throw doesn't miss, loser. Really doing a sand attack bit again, huh? How are you eating in the desert? You're gonna get sand in your mouth. Finally, a real Pokemon. I must have Sand Veil. Oh no, I think all ground types should get higher evasiveness in the sandstorm, right? Goodbye, Meryl. Big ol' double battle. How tough are ya? Interesting. This tail thinks it's gonna do something with that focus energy. Goodbye. Desert. Oh no, one more. I'm just gonna have to put my faith in my team and my decision making to deal with Norman. Oops. Fiery path through the two routes and then land in Rustboro and then head back to Petalburg. We'll be right back. Go away, Spinda. Go through the beach. On the bright side, Norman has no flying normal types, so Elcor and Rex should be safe for the most part. So long as nothing crazy happens.